Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Knowledge and Beauty. This video is for all Czech expert and also who are trying to be an Czech expert. And also this is a helpful video for who are not getting paid from Czech, who wants to add bank information or who wants to change bank information, who wants to add subject or who wants to change their subjects. So if you want to know the solution of your payment issue, bank issue and subject issue, please stay tuned for this video and also please subscribe my channel to get more video updates. Thank you. So let's get started. I'll share with you about some updates of Czech. Some of our viewers are asking me that why they didn't receive their payment for April month. Means which question they have solved in April month. For that payment they didn't receive yet. Today is 17 May and they didn't receive yet their payment, so they are very much worried. A big reason is there for who are not getting paid for April months. Okay, the reason is according to our government rules, they ask to deduct TDS rate. What is TDS rate? Previously Czech deducted 10% TDS, but from now Czech will deduct only 7.5% TDS. Means we will get paid more what we previously got. Okay. So according to the government guidelines on Czech deduction, as per Czech information, their payment will be a delay for April 2020 and you will get a revised payment email by Monday. And don't worry, payment will be credited on your bank account on or before 22 May 2020. In accordance with the latest government guidelines, all question and answer payments of Czech processed to bank account on or before 14th May 2020 will have a TDS deduction of 10%. However, question answer payment processed after 14th May will be subjected for 7.5% TDS deduction instead of 10% TDS. So yes guys, Czech finance team are doing great for us. So a big clap for them. And also thanks to Czech for giving us more payment in this lockdown situation also. So guys, don't worry, you will get your payment and continue your Czeching. Means help the students who are helping us in this lockdown situation by providing us payments. Some of our YouTube viewers, they are asking me that how they can add another subject in their account. So friend, I did that subject adding in 2018. So it was before 2 years. That time they allowed me for doing two subject expertise. But now I am hearing from someone that in this time they are not allowing for one expert and who will do expertise for two subject. So I will request you guys, please ask your Czech coordinators that if you can add another subject to your account or not. Your Czech coordinator is the best guide for you. So please ask him or her if you can add, and if he or she say yes, then ask them for the procedure. Also, you can change your subject for Czech, and for this also, please ask your coordinator. The only thing you need to do is to send an email to your Czech coordinators that how you will add your subject. If you want help for sending this mail, please ask me in the comment section, I will help you. Some viewers are also asking me how they will change their bank information. So for this, I think this will be the best solution. Please reach out to the support team by raising a ticket using a link. I will provide the link in the description box. Please check this out. from there, and also you can get help by raising a ticket. And also for payment issue, I will say that if you didn't receive your payment for a month, then maybe your payments may not have been processed due to the failure or incomplete verification of your bank account. And also maybe for wrong PAN card details. So for this, please submit a ticket at www.bit.ly/checkhelp. I will provide this link also in the description box with the information about your payment. You have to fill some documents in this link. Also, please note that payment for all the answers submitted between, let's say, 1st January to 31st January will be processed by 18th February. Okay. So if you guys didn't receive your payment, you can contact to this link. You can contact CHEGG through this link. They will solve your problem. So guys, that's all for today's video. Today I just mentioned about bank information change, about your CHEGG subject change or subject adding, and also why you didn't receive your payment for April month's question answer. Okay, so apart from this, if you have any question, please let me know in the comment section. I will find a solution for you guys. So guys, I am trying my best to give you the latest information about CHEGG. And also, if you get help from this channel, please subscribe my channel. And also, if you have anyone friend who wants this type of support or this type of solution for CHEGG, then please share this video with one of your friend who need this. And also, if you like this video, please do like. And if you want daily updates about CHEGG, please subscribe my channel. You will be helpful from this channel. Thanks for watching my video, guys. Bye bye.